Welcome to Farming Simulator 19 with me, Farmer Frosty. Well, welcome back to Oakfield Farm with Farmer Frosty. We'll just continue to do this picking up of the hay. Lower the pickup. Turn on forage wagon. So it's 8:30 in the morning. Hope the microphone's working better this time. Soya beans still haven't become harvestable. Next door, if you have a look. See, this thing fills up quickly. So what I'm going to do is just continue on with this. I know it's a bit boring. I might see you at the end, and then we'll do something else. Because I have in mind that we need to cultivate one of our fields. It's the one that's been harvested. So I'll show you on the map. This is the one here, still has the harvester in it. So this is field one. This is the soya beans. This is field three, this is the grass field. And that's where we are, in the shadows there. So it's field one that we've got to cultivate. Full load, 23,000 litres. So as I said, I'll see you in a little while. Right, just doing the last bit of this hay now. And I don't know whether you noticed before, but I didn't take the hay to the haystack this time. I sold it at the barn, So I'll show you how I did that. I have a feeling I've got too much hay in the hay loft, you see. I don't need any more, so I might as well sell it. And I can tell you, it's taken a while to do this. But the cows have got to eat something, haven't they? I think that'll do. The rest can be just left there on the grass. I think it's taken me about an hour all up. If I look at the clock now, it's 9:15. And there we go, the money's going up. Not by much. Better than nothing. Well, we've got all the hay collected, so it's really time now to take this forage wagon back, because it's only leased. So we're off to the shop. Bit of a look around for traffic, yes. Car coming. Off we go. So here's the items we own. These are the ones that are leased. Return. Yes. So it's a bit of a wash with the windscreen. You can't actually clean it with the wipers. It's got to be raining for that to happen. So, we're going a different way back here. I'm going to turn left just here. And we're at the bottom of the farm. Because there's the church. So if we go along this track, we should be able to get back to the farm. So let's give this tractor a bit of a clean, shall we? And we'll have a look at that windscreen. Oh, look at that. Perfect. So what we need to do now is get the seeder. Take it up to that field at the top. So where was it again? I think it's in the barn. Let's have a look. Yep, there it is. So, realised as I got halfway up the hill that we need to put some fertiliser in this. So I've opened the cover of this cedar. I'm going to try and back up to where it says start filling. Start filling. There's the fertiliser, 2,000 litres. Filling up with seed. This tractor has barely got enough horsepower to get up this track. Oakfield Farm is very, very slopey. Very hilly. It's all right now. Just going to park over on the left-hand side here, next to the soybeans, because we need to get rid of this, otherwise we're going to run into it. Our new harvester. Which is not going to fit, the header is not going to fit through that gate. So we have to lower the header, detach it, reverse. I think I've done it wrong already. Yes, I'll have to do that again. So we attach. We fold the header. See how the wheels come down? Now we can detach. Be towed. There's no real point taking this back to the farm because the soybeans on the next field should be ready soon. we'll just leave it there. All right, let's see how this goes. Unfold the sower. Lower the sower. Put this back up a bit. And we're sowing. And we're sowing soya beans. So, we're basically seeding and cultivating at the same time. Because this sower, this horse, pronto, can do that. Fantastic. That was a better turn. But, we're still struggling, horsepower-wise, with this case. 270. So we'll do a couple of laps and see if we can hire a worker. Might get a good farmer by the name of Raphael to do that. Pretty good with a tractor. So I've heard. I have to say though that some of these hired workers are pretty useless, so let's hope he's pretty good. I'll just have a look here and see if everything's working properly. We'll save what we've got so far. Yeah, so everything's getting fertilized, which is good. And you can see with that tiny little strip that we've got soya beans going in. Fantastic. I must say it goes pretty fast when it's on flat ground, the tractor. What a beautiful view. He makes wonderful maps, Oxygen David. Let's see if I can turn a bit better this time. That's better. It's a bit patchy, this field. Might be as a result of the last hired worker that picked up all this stuff. That was the straw that was left over from harvesting. As you can see, it all gets cultivated in. This would have to be one of the best cedars that I've bought in Farming Simulator 19. It's wide, it's fast, and it gets the job done. And it's efficient. Not using much seed at all. Not using much fertilizer at all. I reckon I can do the whole lot with this. The whole field. So, let's just turn in here. Reverse a bit. And I'm going to hire Raphael now and see if he can do the job for me. There we go. Now Raphael, now driving this. just decided to go up a bit further, so I'll just take over for a second. And go further downfield. Not a problem. There we go. I'll have to remember to shut the cover next time, won't I? Doesn't really matter though, you don't lose anything. In go the soybeans and fertilising at the same time. Oh yeah, not a bad worker this one. He's lined it up properly. It's pretty good. Well, thank you very much, Raphael, for your work on the tractor. But I've had a call from another fellow. He says he would like to do a bit of work for me. His name's Sebastian. He's in the tractor now. Let's have a look. See how Sebastian turns around. Pretty good work. Well, I think that'll do for this episode. Thank you everyone for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.